Our people grow sick. Our gods are silent. Someone must journey to the afterlife.